All over inside there, even then. Well, you can't go out here, like, water or nothing, but
right.
You don't need to, because you gotta stay inside the mat. But yeah, it's pretty fucking dope.
How many hours did you get this week?
Eight. Well, that one day that we worked.
Oh, just that one day. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So I got $100 for one day. That's cool. Shit, if I got... He don't do like a...
Like what?
He don't pay by the day. Not like pay, like, but he don't do like $100 a day. Just nothing flat. He don't do nothing flat like that.
Oh, like a flat fee? No. Not, yeah, how much did he give you?
$100. So $10 an hour, pretty much.
We didn't have 8 hours, though.
Hmm. You said we had 8 hours?
No, we didn't.
Are you sure we came in at, like...
We don't have 8 hours of daylight, bro.
Really?
What time did we start?
Like, 9.
And we got done at what time?
Like, 6. No. We're fried. It was like 4:30. 3:30, maybe.
How many hours is that?
That's probably like...
That's 7.5, dude.
Yeah. So that's dope. I'm cool with that.
So listen, that nigga's...
$2 a day, bro. I'm cool with that.
Oh, man, he's paying you...
I don't even know what he's paying. I gotta talk to him about it.
He get you 100?
Yeah. That's damn near 10 an hour. I mean, that's understandable considering that I'm not, like, topped out, like, top dog out there, you know what I'm saying? Still a little nude.
Yeah, but you was ready to do whatever.
Right,
man.
Right, I was ready. I was on it.
Yo, this nigga paid. I think this nigga paid me too much.
Hey, well, don't complain about it.
How much you pay you?
100. Yeah, nigga, that's what's up. That's for how many hours this week? How many days you work this week?
3.
Yeah, that's just
I'm a shooter, nigga.
Right.
I'm better than Manny mm-hmm. and Mike. Mm-hmm. I'm under tone. Fucking
yeah.
That's why I just fucking bar just make sure.
Right.
My nigga, I fucking.
Make sure everything's cool. Who shot y'all?
I don't know who shot us, but it's bullshit. We trying to do some hand to hand.
Are y'all trying to fist fight? You
yeah,
trying to get that nigga to work, wasn't you?
I had an advantage, but...
You, know, you got the MP5.
I got the, UMP.
UMP,
yeah. Mm-hmm. I do need to add the MP5 on here, though. That'd be dope.
Oh, with the granddaddy shotgun.
Double barrel, yeah.
Yeah. Don't talk to my daughter, chick.
Yeah. Chitty chitty bang bang. That shit was funny as fuck. Alright, where's my niggas at, man? Guess I should have landed with y'all, my bad. Oh, it's just you. What up, the goat? You ready to get this dub, motherfucker? No, you can hear me, don't act like you can't. Fuck, man, I need to find me a better phone. Shit, nigga, what?
Yo, what's up, man? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, bro. My bad. My mic was low. Trying to take that either.
Okay,
oh yeah, good shit.
I'm about to go where you are right now.
So I grab the scar, keep the, I got 200, damn, I don't know. It's probably a dumb idea, but fuck it. Are you coming over here, bro, or no? You coming over here, bro, or no? Oh, you died. No, you didn't, did you? Where'd you lag out? You're out? Alright, buddy. I'll see you on Monday.
Yes, sir. Come on. Whole job part. Let's go, dog. I went back and kicked that goddamn door in like, give my money.
Alright,
I'm selling fire, dog. After we done with this side job, nigga, don't pay me, nigga. I'm gonna rip that shit to fuck
you. You wanna come back here, just call me.
Fight.
I ain't gonna lie. I probably would have gone to the job right down the street, man.
And I'll leave the door unlocked.
Just call me.
Alright. Ooh, nigga.
What? I know.
You ever had a hernia, Jared? I'm pretty sure I got one.
What's it feel like?
My fucking nuts hurt, dog.
Yeah, you might have one. Either that or you were sitting on them.
Huh?
Either that or you were sitting on them.
Huh?
Either that or you were sitting on them.
Nah, bro, they've been hurt for 2 days.
They
but, I'm like really nervous. Like, I really hope I didn't get nothing from that.
Right.
That's like my biggest thing. That's why I've been trying to like pick a fight with Courtney every day. So she doesn't want to come here, she wants to see me.
Right.
I got a doctor's appointment Monday, but it's like, she texted me today, like, Caden's going to his dad's tomorrow, what are you doing? I'm like, fuck.
Right.
But I told her the other day when I was at the hospital that I thought I had a hernia, you know, my, which, I mean, dude, I'm not, like, something's fucked up.
Oh, you're talking about her?
Yeah.
Oh.
Something's fucked up. Like, I know it is, because I didn't wear a condom, but,
possibly.
Like, I've been burnt before, and I'm pretty sure she burnt.
Right.
Pretty sure she got chlamydia.
But, yeah, I wouldn't do nothing with Courtney yet.
Yeah, I can't fuck
plus
Courtney.
Plus, after you get...
She'll know. She
might. Right, and after you get medication,
especially if she
had to wait a week
nobody,
too.
You know what I mean?
Right.
And she waked up and she's like, "Oh, I need to go to the doctor." And she's like, "I got chlamydia." I'm like, "Oh, I haven't fucked nobody." She's
right.
Like, "You did." Because there ain't, you know, you can't get it any other way.
Right.
Right. I'm fucking nervous as fuck, dog. Like, I've had it before. It's just a pill they give you. You know,
so you're not feeling it.
Huh?
So you're not feeling it.
I told her, I'm like,
dude,
like, I think I got a hernia in my nuts.
Right, like, I'm not even trying to do none of that. That shit hurt.
I'm like, I can't, like, I'm in a lot of pain, but I don't want her to fucking catch on, dude, and think something's up, too.
Right.
But
That'd be bad.
I should have never fucking did that shit. You should have never let me do that shit.
I didn't know, bro. She was here, and then I didn't know what was going on. I thought she was buying a tree or something, and she just went to bed and lay down. I didn't know what you had going on.
I didn't even know, bro. I was at the bar kicking it.
That's crazy.
Then, like, I'm home and shit. I walk in there. Like, I didn't even fuck her at first.
Like did she message you at all or anything? Because
no,
she pulled up, like, where's
nothing,
Amp at? I was
nothing,
like,
bro. Didn't say a word to him. Like, Maddie was at the bar that night. Her and Maddie. And they all tried to give me, like, this intervention shit about Courtney. I'm like, dude, I'm not fucking doing this tonight. Like, I'm kicking it with my boys. Like,
bro, we're not doing that.
I'm not doing this tonight. They all got down, shaved, and then me and Jake, like, stayed and kicked it all night. And then next thing I know, I come home and she's in my bed. Like, and I went in, like, I locked the door and I went in and sat on the bed. I'm like, what are you doing here?
Right.
I was like, oh, nothing. Like, I'm like, what? And she, like, grabbed my dick and I'm like, no, dude, like, just stop. Like, this is.
Right.
It's kind of weird, to be honest. Like, I mean, we're not.
We're related or nothing,
but,
right.
I mean, it's something like that, but it's like, dude, you're family.
Right.
You know what I mean? Like, D is my uncle, like, you're fucking family.
Right. Ooh,
She's like, dude, like, you're going through a lot, I'm going through a lot, I'm just trying to relieve some stress, I've been in jail, I'm like, I don't, I'm cool, and then, I'm like, I fucking sat back, I was all drunk and shit, I just, like, laid back on the bench, I took my pants, I'm like, dude, stop, like, pull my dick out, start sucking it, that'd be kind of hard as fuck.
Like, it's on.
Oh, man, so I'm like, fuck it, I know I was wasted, like, didn't fuck, wasn't thinking fucking that clear.
Right.
Fuck the shit out of her. Stop for a minute, like, got
a couple
some
times.
Water, fucking chill, and then I'm like, fucking busted a nut, fell asleep for a minute, she woke me up, like, I'm trying to fucking hear them, like, fucking, I already did it.
Right, so might as well do it again, right?
It wasn't bad, nigga. I ain't gonna lie. It wasn't bad at all. But if she burnt me, nigga,
that's salty.
Gonna fucking dog her ass. Like, she's probably gonna be mad as fuck and tell Courtney.
Right.
I nigga, even the bitches that she was like, you know what? I know you fucked him. Like, it's cool. Like, I'm like, no.
Right.
Nope. Because I don't wanna.
You can deal with it.
Well, it's gonna be thrown in my face every time she gets drunk.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
And it's just like, not another thing to
not
deal with.
Me,
right.
I mean, she might. I mean, she might. She might not fuck somebody else, but. Thing is, like.
Maybe she won't.
She called me earlier that day and told me we were on a break. Like, you needed a break. We were done for a little bit. Like, you need to chill.
Right.
My sister's done called you and tripped out. And that was remember I came home and just tripped on D. Because I'm like, bro, what the fuck? He's like, I didn't. He wanted me to. Why would you let her do that?
Right.
And then I go to the bar to try and relieve all the stress, and D's there, Maddie and fucking Hunter, and then Brittany shows up. And they're all like, I'm like, no, dude, like, I'm not fucking doing.
Right.
First off, we're not doing this at the fucking bar.
And I don't need it. Right. Like,
second off, I'm a grown ass motherfucking man. Like, I make my own decisions.
Right.
I make my own mistakes. And
for
I pay for them.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? But none of you motherfuckers pay my bills. None of you motherfuckers even call me. Like,
nah.
You don't come here unless. Then Brittany and Danny came, but I had to fucking beg Danny to come
right.
That night for the fight. And then, you know, you've seen some shit, but it's like, you guys all look at Courtney in the bad way because you only see the bad shit. You know,
I mean, I don't really look at her bad.
You see probably the good
shit. I see the good shit and the bad shit.
The nights where you fucking all have fun, we're kicking it, whatever, or the nights we're just sitting here chilling. Like,
right.
Bro, like that, me and that girl's been through a lot, bro, in the last 3 years.
I believe it.
And my biggest thing is like, girl, I'm gonna do whatever the fuck I can to make it work because I'm not trying to do this shit again. With
right.
Else. And have to meet somebody else, see what they want, like, bro, you got a lot of fucking issues though, bro, and it's really getting old. I really don't know what to do right now. I don't want to leave her. Like, honestly, I couldn't see it with another dude.
Right.
So I'm like, and we go, you know. That's where we all go to kick it. And she can't see.
Right.
You know, I mean, you see how the way she acts too. I don't even fucking do nothing.
Right.
Imagine
really.
If I actually did something. You know,
it's
like,
a wrap then.
But, I forgot to tell you, between me and you.
I gotta chill the fuck out.
Thank you.
Somebody's got a mic. The fuck? Nobody ever has a mic. Or they do, they just don't have it on. Good talk.
Maybe we won't talk to you, ugly ass.
It's all about the comms, man. That's how you win. That's how I know you don't win a lot. Get your stinking booty ass.
Paradise? He marked paradise. Blue's jumping. Where are you jumping?
Say what?
Oh, where are we jumping? Because Blue jumped
paradise.
At the beginning.
Somebody said paradise.
Oh, I did because he marked paradise, so I guess we'll see. There's people here for sure.
Oh, for sure.
I know. No shit, Miss Sarcasm.
Yo, you better shut the hell up. Your booty ass.
Shit, there's a lot of people here. Fuck that, I don't even know. Reroute. Thank God. Okay, you got a gun. Lucky you.
There's an AK on me.
I'm far away. If somebody else closer to you can get it. Shotgun. Vector.
I just got a decked out M4 already. Let's go.
Nice.
Oh, I hear something. Damn. You almost got me.
You're good.
Yo, they're on me.
Okay,
they're rushing me.
My way back up.
I got two on me. Done.
Oh no.
He almost got shit on too.
My sensitivity is too high, holy shit. Mother bit.
paragraph for that. Not that fucking retarded.
Thank you.
shit, what was that? Who's taking me on? I ain't gonna do shit, man. I'm over. And then I'm in love with you. I mean, I'm in love with you. I'm never going to.
That's good, bro.